Good evening, my dear teacher and my dear friends. People, animals, birds and trees, all of us are a part of nature. So, I am going to talk about our mother nature. Nature gives us pure air to breathe, water to drink, fruits to eat, and mother nature makes our earth a very good and a beautiful place to live. But at present, some foolish people harm the nature. They cut trees, throw garbage everywhere, kill animals, and destroy the nature. So, let's protect our mother nature. She will save us in return. Thank you, my dear teacher and my dear friends.
Very good, Seha.
Thank you, teacher.